Once you finish teaching your lesson with iPad, it's important that we also stop that lesson in the Classroom app. To do this, all we have to do is tap the three dots in the top right corner and then go on to End Class. Immediately, you'll get this class summary screen that comes up on your teacher iPad. At the top, we have all of the apps that have been used by your class during this lesson. Now, ideally, I guess you'd know exactly what apps have been used because you've set that task. But sometimes something might come up that's a little bit unexpected. Maybe they've been in Photo Booth or they've been playing a game, perhaps, on their iPad. Well, if you tap onto the app icon, you can actually see which students have used that app and for how long at which point in the lesson. This is a really powerful and really quick way of just checking in to make sure that all the students were doing the activities you expected them to be doing during the lesson. Now, underneath this section, we then have all the files that have been airdropped back to your teacher iPad. And if you're not sure about group airdrop, there's a video in the playlist explaining that to you. Now, at this point, you either have to save those files that have been sent, or you lose them when the class has been ended, so you can make that choice now. And at the bottom of my class summary screen, I have every student in that class. Now, just like when you tap on the apps and you get a breakdown of who's used which app, here, if I tap on the student, I get the opposite. So I can see the student's journey through my whole lesson and which apps they've used and when. Perhaps starting off with Safari, then moving into Keynote, then going back to Safari to do some more research or whatever it is your lesson entails. This is by far my favourite part of the class summary screen because you can absolutely see the journey that every student's been on should you need to. And of course, when you're done, you can simply press Done in the top corner and then the Apple Classroom app goes back to the home screen, ready to start connecting to your next class when they come in the door. And that's Apple Classroom in a nutshell. I hope you found these videos useful, and if you have, please do subscribe to my channel down below, where there are hundreds more iPhone quick tips for you.